Okay, gang, today I'm gonna be doing a stress ball, a DIY stress ball. Okay, what I'm gonna get next to my camera, what I'm gonna get, first of all, I hurt my foot, but I'm gonna need a funnel and a balloon. I got like packs of balloon. You're gonna need water and a spoon. Wow. And you're gonna need flour. This is flour. You probably just don't know it. Okay. Now let's start. We're gonna pull a little water off in the balloon first. Pull a little bit more. Okay. Now I got like a towel down here. Every time I put the water off in the balloon, then I get a teaspoon of flour. That's all I got a spoon. Then I started massaging the stuff around. Gotta massage the mixture up. Then I'm gonna repeat the process every time. But I need more water than this. Then I'm gonna mix it up. Then I'm gonna do a process until the balloon is full. Mix this stuff up and keep doing it. So first you're gonna get some water. Up and put this towel right here. Get some more flour. We're gonna start pulling the water. See, it probably stopped up right there, so you'll probably have to push it down there so it can get up in there with the bottom of the spoon. You can use cornstarch or paddle or this flour. And I'm using flour because flour is the most one I think it is. I just stick my finger off and I'm getting down my finger. Yeah. Then I'll put the balloon somewhere it can hold itself a bit. Then I just wipe my spoon off and I do it with a bunch of flour this time now. No more water. You can keep doing water if you want, but this is a DIY, you can do it any more. All you gotta do is go look up DIY stress balls. Yeah, show you how to do it. Okay, yeah. Stuff back up right quick, and I'll be back with y'all guys in a few seconds. Alright guys, I'm back. The last part, because it'd be water at the bottom, just push it, mix it down enough, then it gets the residue. And most of y'all people that subscribe to me go to my school, some, but not all. But if y'all want to know what happened to my foot, I'm going to tell y'all now. So on spring break, the first day of spring break, I sprung fracture my foot. Me golfing. Now, that's enough. Now, make that some water. Now, that's it. Then I'm gonna stir it up if you want to go off enough. Then I will work my way down until it goes off enough. Look at that, y'all. That's why I like to use flour, because it's blown and go bust. I already know that. I did one of these videos on my iPad when I was little, before I had a YouTube channel. That was like when I was 5 or so. I used to do a lot of bad stuff. Like, I used to be making slime when I wasn't supposed to. Put a little more liquid or water in there for when go. Oh damn. But the thing, soup the thing up. Don't worry, cause have to, you tie the balloon up, nothing ain't gonna come out. You heard me?
Alright, I'm pulling this up.
And I'll be back with y'all guys in a few seconds. Okay guys, I'm back. Go down my finger. Y'all, I stick the thing way down there. Y'all see how much it evaporated. You see it going down? Yeah, you can like feel it. You found out. Stick the way down there. And I see the spoon is like right there. You can see the spoon. Look, watch this. You can see it there. See, the spoon is half gone. So I pull the spoon back up and it should start to go. Yep. When the bubbles come, it means it's going. See how much it evaporated already. Who? Gotta make it in the first way.
I ate some.
We all ate some. That's a few.
You bitch.
My no cussing, we only two. Thank you.
You got so much water.
That's how it's supposed to be.
You know, you have to watch the stove and stuff off. Oh, you scared me a little bit. Where's your...
Okay guys, the other water one go down, so I just pulled it up. Now I gotta clean up my mess.
Yes, please. So music. I sure might have every big hair, but hopefully by the end of the week, we got a couple of first of the month, but there's a card you got to fix on this. It's got a red card on the side.
See, guys? This is this girl's smile. No. Let me clean up my mess. I'll be back with y'all guys. Okay guys, I'm back and here's the DIY squish ball. And if you wanna be safe, all you have to do is put like a see our stuff. You can put a rubber band around it. So if that thing pop, that thing won't pop. I put it flower because turning it another color. You drop it. You can do everything with it. You can bless it if you want, if you know how to make one. I like the sound. See, if you want your party sound, do water and do the same combination I did. Water, flower, and then flower, 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 do lots of water. And when you squish it, it's liquid. When you hold it, it's solid. When you squish it lightly, it's solid. But that's it for my DIY, guys. My DIY squish ball. I hope y'all like this video and subscribe. Go follow Janiyah Funtime or Janiyah, or it's something like that. Janiyah Funtime or Janiyah Funtime. It's something like that. Go follow Calissa Singleton and follow me. Just go Janiyah Funtime. I think that's what it is. Or Janiyah. I think it's Janiyah Funtime. But peace, guys. Hope y'all like. And peace.